Coccidiosis is a parasitic disease that can have a severe impact on racing pigeon performance. Today, we'll talk about the symptoms, transmission, and treatment of this infection. Domestic pigeons are prone to infection by a myriad species Coccidia. These parasites infect the pigeon's bowel, causing damage to the organ, interfering with digestive efficiency, and leading to a loss of blood and vital nutrients. During the racing season, the first indication of a Coccidia flare-up will often be a significant loss in form and racing performance. The birds may also develop loose droppings or diarrhea, lose luster, and in more severe cases, suffer a loss of weight. A Coccidia infection can also exacerbate the damage caused by poor management, high stress levels, or other infections, including worms or different parasites. Coccidiosis is a contagious disease. It is spread from pigeon to pigeon through infected droppings. Coccidia reproduction is actually quite complicated, but the basic explanation is that the Coccidia organisms produce eggs in the pigeon's bowel, and these eggs are passed through the droppings, which can then contaminate the food or water and be picked up by another pigeon. Because of this, cleanliness is obviously the first line of defense against Coccidia. Like I said, the Coccidia reproductive system is quite complicated. The eggs are not actually infectious until a few days after they've been passed by the original pigeon. This means that if the loft is cleaned regularly, the eggs can never be swallowed by another pigeon and the cycle is quickly broken. It is especially important to ensure that the drinkers and feed trays are regularly and thoroughly cleaned, ideally daily. Coccidia are more easily transmitted in wet and humid environments, so it is important to keep the pigeon loft dry. Any wetness can lead to increased illness in pigeons, including coccidiosis. There is some evidence that slightly acidifying the drinking water on wet days can help prevent the transmission of Coccidia. Please feel free to see the video Acids for Pigeon Health for more information on this. If a coccidiosis infection is suspected during the racing season, it can be easily confirmed by a pigeon vet or microscopic dropping examination. Small amounts of Coccidia are not of much concern outside the racing season, but will cause harm and should be exterminated when the pigeons are flying. If an infestation is discovered, drugs such as Toltrazyril or Bacox are safe to use during racing. Medication should not be used unless Coccidia are confirmed, but it is definitely a good idea to regularly check for the presence of the parasite during the racing season. Even in clean lofts, flying pigeons can pick up Coccidia from the race basket. Birds in top health and fitness will not be carrying Coccidia parasites. Keeping on top of coccidiosis through loft cleanliness and medication where necessary will go a long way to improving your pigeon's race performance. I hope this video has been helpful. Please remember that there are whole playlists on pigeon health and breeding topics on this channel, and you can leave a comment if you have any questions.